We doing this?
I need your truck. I've got to get my old paintings out of storage.
Dude! Honker.
Whoa, calm down. It was a total accident.
Hey, what's going on, brother?
I'm dropping you on the Port City side of the Miriam Turner overpass, aight? Almost forgot. Here's the rifle with a thermal scope.
Almost forgot? I was kind of sold on, like, a well-organized job, planned out, with Lester's weird eye for detail.
I got an eye for details, kid. Little details like your brick of blow.
What?
Brick of blow being drywall.
Okay, man. I'm grateful for that, dog, but buying cocaine is a whole different thing from sinking a container ship into a harbor.
Not really, kid. It's all about what's inside.
Cool, so what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting. The company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil. And what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand, it's to shoot at people who try to stop us.
You looking? Now you've been kind of reckless, homie. Oh, shit! Man, look the fuck out! You crashed! You looking? Man, you've been kind of reckless, homie. Dude, I'm in the car.
Oh,
stop the car in the median here. Get out, find your spot on the side of the bridge, and call Michael.
All right, man, whatever. Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready. All right, F, I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor. All right, I got you, homie. It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I do for old friends.
I got 4 bombs to plant, kid. Look out for me while I do it.
They call this ship in numbers, man. Hey, ain't you gonna set up that bomb? First bomb, ready to go. I'm moving up to position 2. Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck. I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay? I think there's a guy on the deck right below me.